Yo, what's poppin', loyalists? Welcome back to the channel. This is Dom ZNT, aka Glitch Guru. In this GTA 5 Online video, I'm going to be showing you guys a brand new car to RC merge. It's finally here, guys. You can now put bennies on your RC. Shout out to the founders of this glitch. Many of you guys already know Broomtango just posted this video, and the founders are Hermanos BR and Victor, so shout out to you guys. But in order to get this glitch started, you guys want to make sure that you do have an arena workshop, plus you guys want to make sure that you have the RC Bendito. Once you guys have that, grab the car that you want to merge onto your RC, have it parked inside the arena workshop, hit right on the D-pad, take it into the workshop like I'm doing right here in the video. Now that we have the vehicle that we want to merge onto the RC inside of the workshop, we're just going to press circle to back out and select exit the vehicle. We're now going to walk up to our RC and make sure that we get that option to hit right D-pad. And what we're going to do is we're going to open up our phone and we're going to request a job from Ryan, Simeon, or Gerald. So any one of those guys. Now once the job mission comes in, what we're going to do is open up our phone while we're still standing here, and then we're just going to launch that mission up. And the moment we get to the confirm settings screen, what you want to do is hit right bumper, so R1 on PS4, and I believe that's RT on Xbox. And once you guys hit that, it's going to take you to the leaderboard. And from the leaderboard, what you guys want to begin to do is spam right D-pad until you see it load in. So I would say that's enough time until you see that everything is loaded. So you want to spam right D-pad for a good while. So I'm in the job confirm settings screen. I'm gonna hit right bumper. I'm spamming right D-pad until everything is loaded, and a little bit after that as well. And then I'm just gonna back out of this job, circle, and back out again, circle, confirm it, and boom, your RC is now on Benny's. As simple as that, guys. It couldn't be easier. You guys definitely want to take full advantage of this. There's so many different people in the community who've been asking for car to RC merges, and it is finally here, guys, and it couldn't be more simple. So definitely jump on this quick. I'm going to post a part 2 to this video showing you guys how you can merge cars with this glitch now, because we can now merge from the RC to the car. So no more rat truck, guys. Thank God those days are over. All right, so if you guys enjoyed this video, definitely leave a like on it, comment below, let me know if you guys are able to hit this glitch. If you're having any issues with it, definitely let me know and I will try to help you guys. But as always, we're trying to get this channel up to 100,000 subscribers, and I need each and every single one of you guys to do me a favor, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications if you're new so you never miss a single video, share this video with a friend. Please help me help you guys, and keep bringing you these great GTA 5 online videos. Until next time, this is your boy Glitch Guru, officially. Ew. Peace. Stay loyal. And click one of those videos on the screen, Brad. What you waiting for? Click that one right there. You see that white duffel bag? That thing nice. That's your nice thing.